morning. My name is Rupali Vikas Talukdar and I am from Yashkirti High School. My project name is Projector. In today's market, you must have noticed that the rate of the projector is about 20 to 30,000 each. For that reason, ordinary person cannot buy it because of its rate. For that reason, we the student have made this projector from the waste material. For making this projector, required materials are card sheet paper, transparent paper, torch, chronicle flex and water. Instead of chronicle flex, we can also take bulb. It is as easy as we can make it at home also. For making this projector, we need a special room and that room must be totally dark. A projector is an optimal device that projects the image or moving image on the surface, commonly on the projector skin. It has many advantages, like it gives the information which have been recorded in it, or it tells us how to use internet and so on. There is many types of projector like TV, LCD, LEDs, etc. Therefore, our motive is to avail this projector on every school. It is very essential for the children for their studying. For making this projector, it takes only 1 day, or it takes maximum 50 rupees. I take this idea from my teacher. With the help of my teacher, I get this idea. First, take a card sheet paper and cut the second card sheet paper into rectangle and square shape. Cut the square shape card sheet paper in the center square, and then through the torch, it will reflect on the transparent paper. And the ray that is transparent in the transparent paper will transmit on the water, and through the water it will transmit on the projector skin.